Skynet tried to send someone to kill Sarah's parents.
I'll be back.
What? And the person who comes to her rescue and saves her life is Guardian.
I've been waiting for you. The Guardian is pretty much glued to her 24/7, basically to make sure there's no surprise attack.
Pops.
Nice to see you.
The relationship is very much a father-daughter relationship.
Come on!
Sarah Connor, seatbelt.
But he's not human, so there's only so much you can get off him.
I think people can really expect great entertainment.
Hi, I'm Valerie. Casting rumors for the upcoming Power Rangers movie making the rounds are that Lionsgate is looking for unknown actors to portray the teen protagonist. Director Dean Israelite has revealed that the script for his highly anticipated reboot is mature but playful, offering a fun take on the material. Although we have not heard any concrete details about the story, after these casting rumors we do know that the main characters will be played by teenagers, and at this stage it is unknown if there are plans to bring back any of the original stars. We'll be sure to keep you posted with any updates on the Power Rangers reboot, so stay tuned for more details. Power Rangers comes to theaters January 17th, 2017. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest releases and movie news.